Alright, here we are again in the Xfinity series. Going to be driving 45 laps here at Mid-Ohio. Starting in car number 8 out of 9. I don't know if Jared made it in here.
You got a good lead now.
We'll see. Yeah, this is actually the least number of cars that I've seen actually register for a Monday 9 o'clock session.
Hard drive gave out on me.
But we'll see what we can do. I'm definitely the slowest one in this group, so.
After me last year.
We'll
have to
try to keep it on the track. Project. About all I can say. Keep it on the track and.
Get ready, going green.
Hope for some carnage.
The pace car is in. Green, green, green.
Take it inside.
Car right. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the right.
Let's save there, Jerry.
One minute 45.61. One minute 34.918.
I'm quite enjoying this track, actually.
I'm
Well, I'm not a expert road racer, and there's probably a bunch of you that, you know, if you actually watch this video, you're probably shaking your head going, what the hell is this guy doing? Actually been in quite enjoying the challenge that this track brings. Whoop! Not even an X, look at that. Yellow strips I have found are not my friend. Little strips of death.
Minute 34.358.
Minute 34.695.
1:34.515.
Might be slow, but at least I'm consistent.
One minute 35.032. Got a slow car on the right. One minute 34.78. 1 minute 35.403.
Not only did I not catch the guy that made a mistake, but then I made a mistake, and then I overshot this one.
Minute 43.999.
Tires are getting nice and slick, losing grip.
Minute 34.458. Minute 35.335. 1 minute 35.197.
Don't mind if I'm running a little bit slower than normal, but at least I'm keeping it on the track. I don't feel like I'm burning the tires off this bad either.
Minute 34.901. Minute 35.236. Car on your left. Clear.
Knocking over the virtual cones. Take that corner so badly.
One minute 37.225. 1 minute 34.922.
Thanks, sir.
Yep.
Too much.
One minute 41.152. One minute 34.606.
Lock the front brakes up way too much there. Until the tires are gone.
One minute 37.179.
Thank you, buddy.
Yep.
Okay, we're halfway to the finish.
And I'm getting next time by.
1:36.168. The lead is pitting now.
Don't cut down in front of us on this corner.
Minute 59.679. 1 minute 34.059. Minute 34.387. Minute 32.73.
Personal best.
You know, if you get loose, don't block, please.
1 minute 33.799.
You're right, so I won't save it next time.
You turned down in front of me, dude.
Man, I was trying to save my car, man. I wasn't trying to block you. You've been fast for all night. I promise you.
Yeah, that's right, I ran 10 seconds in front of you until I spun out.
That's why I said you've been faster all night.
Minute 33.986. Minute 34.279. Minute 34.129. 1:34.517. Right side. Clear on the right. One minute 36.21. One minute 34.691. One minute 34.095. You've got 10 laps to go.
Good, because my arms are going to fall off. fun. It's a workout.
Minute 35.12.
Doing in the grass.
Car right, clear on the right.
Sure, what that car was going to do off grass.
Yeah, sorry about that heart attack. Up and took my concentration off for a second.
One minute 38.542. Minute 34.728. 1 minute 34.692. Minute 35.361. You've got 5 laps to go. Got 2 laps to go. One minute 35.38.
Why I go off track there sometimes.
White flag, one more lap to go. Right side. Clear. 1 minute 36.714. Alright, there's the chicken flag. They say you cut the course. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gained. Great job, you did really well.
Yeah, not too bad, I guess. Considering. Road racing is still not my forte, so and just being able to complete the race with only 8x, and most of those were, well, in fact all of those were my fault, so I can't complain about that. So overall, good race for me. Not a finishing position that I really want in such a small crowd, but take what you can get. That's it.